Caps call their timeout. That's the one they have in the game. It comes in the fourth overtime period. Nedved against Eagles. Face off to the right of Ole Kolzig. And Eagles won a big faceoff. Can the Capitals get it out? No. Francis gets there to get the puck. Ron Francis backdoored over to Nedved. To the left point to Zuboff. Zuboff and the Penguin power play 50 seconds ago. And the penalty to Jim Johnson. Zuboff moves in. He'll pass to Nedved. Penguins need a little movement. They go to Zuboff. Zuboff right side. Daniel shoots it. Deflected off a skate. And it comes around to Nedved. Nedved again with a biscuit. Looking. Goes to Zuboff. Zuboff center point. They kind of pull away. He takes the shot. Missed the net by inches. Nedved again with it. Let Zuby shoot it. He's got the strength right now. Nedved moves in. Goes back to Zuboff. Right side. Daniel shoots it. Deflected. And Tenorti around with 19 seconds to go on the penalty, and they clear. Zuboff on one leg. Look at him, Dan. Over to Nedved. Final rush here. Nedved going to Zuboff. Here he comes. Flat shot. Where is it? It was blocked. Gets it back. Goes to Nedved. Fake a shot. Now the man went down. Shoots it to the net. He scores! The Penguins win in overtime! The Penguins win in overtime! And ladies and gentlemen, Elvis has just left the building. Petr Nedved and the Penguins tie the series in the greatest game maybe in the history of the Penguins, with the exception of the Stanley Cup win.
And Nedved had enough to fake the shot, pull it around a man who had gone down to block it and get it back to the net, and it found its way in somehow through traffic behind Olaf Kolzig. And Nedved sliding on his knees, reminiscent of when Theo Fleury did that for the Calgary Flames years ago. He had enough to go flying back up through the neutral zone and drop to his knees and slide. And what a tremendous, uplifting win for this Penguin team after all they've been through in this night. Let's look at it again. Zuboff with a good play to Nedved there. He took everybody to the one side. Nedved faked the shot. Down went Tenorti. Nedved flipped it to the net right over the shoulder of Kolzig. He never saw it. And he tickled the twine.
And the Penguins win in overtime, 3-2. Nedved with his second goal and the game winner and a power play goal by the Pittsburgh Penguins. Look at this again. Tenorti went down.
Francis was in front. So was Jagr. And somehow that puck found its way through all those bodies into the net.
What a game. What an unbelievable game.
What character the Penguins have shown. They lost Lemieux in this game. Barrasso had to leave. Ken Reggett with a spectacular performance. And Eddie Johnson showing as much emotion as we've ever seen him show on the bench for the Penguins. He feels somewhat vindicated, I think, in addition to being relieved that his team was able to tie the series and so proud of them. I think there's a sense of vindication as well, because the Penguins really had a lot of things go against them in this game.
All right, standing guy or standing by. You won't have another intermission to fill, guys. It's the final, the Penguins 3 and the Capitals 2. And we will right now send it to Stan and Guy. It's yours.